If you're planning to get yourself a permanent tattoo, then these are few points to consider before you get them done. First is selection of the place. Place should be clean, hygienic, they should be professional, well reputed in the field and must be doing this work since many years. The safety of the procedure. It is very mandatory for you to check what needles they use, what apparatus they use, because that's going to be the first point of entry of a foreign material like a dye, and also introduction point for any kind of bacteria and which may cause an infection and problem to you later on. Go minimalistic in the initial go, because a larger tattoo is very difficult to remove if in case you regret about it and you want to remove it in future. Go very simple with the design, not so complicated, because that may also help. The choice of the colors. Stick to basic colors like black and deep blue, because they are easily removed and they look good when done with the laser, while colors like red, yellow, green are absolutely difficult to be removed by laser and also have high chance of allergic reactions. Never do a tattoo on a mole or a birthmark. Also, if you have a scarring tendency, which we call as keloid, never do tattoo, because it may lead to new keloids and spoil the entire tattoo. Once you've got your tattoo done, what are the instructions? Make sure you have antibacterial coverage, topical, local application. You are protecting your tattoo with a good sunscreen and a moisturizer. Scabbing will happen, but if in case you do see an excessive scabbing or pus formation for that matter, or sometimes blisters, then you must approach a doctor well in advance, because the infection or there may be a delayed hypersensitivity or an allergic reaction developing underneath. The doctor will be able to help you at the right time, and your tattoo can be preserved and protected by antibacterial agents and the treatment given by the doctor. So my take-home message will be, ink yourself only when you are 100% sure that you do want that on your body, and also from a well-professional person.